of love is in your eyes.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Comment ça va?
Ça va et toi?
Bienvenue en Grèce.
Merci beaucoup. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Giana Lounis, of course, the world champion with us in Greece, in Athens. It's a great, great honor to host such a great artist in the Satolia Dance Festival. And of course, Giana is giving a series of master classes and lessons in Greece, Athens. And I would like to ask you, dear Giana, how do you find your staying in Athens and the couples and the dancers that are waiting and were so eager to see you?
It's amazing. I mean, first of all, it's always a pleasure to be here with Theodora and to meet all my friends that I met 2 years ago, and the dancing side of it, they are passionate, they really love what they do and they love to share it with people. They have some warmth to their dancing, which I love to see. So for me, it's exciting to actually see that and to share even more knowledge with them because they want it. So
yes.
Have you been seeing you have been coming to Greece for what, 2 or 3 times already, right?
Probably, yes.
What have you been noticing in the dancers, the way they approach dancing? Has it been changing through the years?
Yes, of course, it's been improving technically, mechanically, but also in their interpretation and their personal input. It's a bit more personal feel to the movement, which I like to see, so it's more personal. And what they're very good at is this communication.
Yes.
I mean, you have this easy way to communicate with people here, and you're very warm and friendly, and that comes across as well in the dancers, I think, and that's quite particular for dancers in Greece, which maybe is not so easy for other dancers.
Also, I think it's very important for everybody in dance sport to follow a large amount of teaching from great instructors, not only competing many times. I don't know what your opinion is. I think the importance of having lessons,
yes,
with world champions is even more important than competing in many competitions.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Think?
For me, when I was younger, even following group classes or master classes from top teachers, I gained so much from it. Just even 1 or 2 informations that were given, but actually go really deep into it, always meant a lot to me.
They say that a great champion and a great teacher can give you one thing that you can work for the rest of your life.
Yes, that's
in 1 hour you can have so much information that you can develop for the rest of your life.
Yeah, and even nowadays for me to keep improving in teaching skills, teaching methods and stuff like that, with one information and you build up a whole lecture on that. So yeah, it's nice.
That's why I'm always insisting to bring great names here in Greece, and I'm very, very, very honored and happy that you're here. And one last question, because I don't want to keep you because we have a competition coming. How is the life without competitions, without championships, and without the stress of being on the dance floor?
Yeah, it's different, but it's been a while already, so I'm used to it now. And a lot
was it difficult maybe in the transition in the beginning?
Not really, because I had my daughter, we had our daughter, and so that really quickly changed the lifestyle and the whole thing, and I didn't have much time to even think or remember what I was doing before. It just became so beautiful in a way to have a child, and
it's a blessing, isn't
yes,
it?
Yes, it is a blessing. So I don't miss competing, but I do love to watch it and to share the passion with other children or other dancers. Yes, and they must be grateful to you for bringing us here, so thank you.
It is really, really an experience. I wish I had more time with you and a little bit more relaxed time, because everything happens so fast and boom, 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 lessons. Let's go to the airport.
Yeah.
Go to the airport. It's hectic. Well, always you'll be invited in Greece, of course. And it's always a pleasure. Thank you so much.
Thank you too.
And this is Giana Lounis, ladies and gentlemen. Words cannot describe. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, you're so great.